The Stark Varg. The latest electric dirt bike is getting lots of media hype, even if the name sounds like a coffee table from Ikea. A quick search reveals the world's fastest dirt bike, a game changer, the most powerful dirt bike, outperforms every other motocross bike on the planet. It proves once and for all that electric power is superior, the ultimate emotion on two wheels, most thrilling motocross bike in the world. So obviously the marketing department is having lots of fun with this model. But is it more media hype than reality? Possibly. We won't know until we see some independent verification. I do think we need some healthy skepticism when most of the social media posts are just regurgitating the manufacturer's claims without questioning them at all. I'm not against electric bikes. In fact, I'm really looking forward to when they can match their noisy cousins across the board. But at this stage, I would like to see the claims backed up with solid evidence. Let's look at some of the questions being raised by electrical engineers, Alta owners, and others on forums. Battery range. They claim a Stark Varg can last for a 35-minute race or 6 hours of easy trail riding. One guy worked out the Stark Varg battery should last 6 hours if you only used an average of 1.34 horsepower. So this is probably a hypothetical maximum, just moving the bike at a walking pace. Quite a few Alta owners doubt the figures, as their Alta batteries are 5.8 kilowatt, but they only get around 40 miles or 65 kilometres of trail riding. The Stark battery and engine will probably be more efficient, of course, but some claim their figures are still doubtful. The power. The claimed 80 horsepower version is available for an extra $1,000. Get up it. We haven't seen any actual dyno charts yet. It will be interesting to see independent testing of this. And of course, horsepower is a nebulous concept at best. But undoubtedly, the torque will be impressive. An interesting point will be the actual cost of the battery. The CEO of Stark Future said it's the most expensive part of the bike, and novice riders will find it too expensive. And in any case, the bike is not designed for battery swaps, so it will be critical to have good range on this bike. The claimed weight of 110 kilograms. This appears to include the battery, which is good. Some less ethical manufacturers don't include the battery in their claimed weight. Again, it's a great looking figure, and it will be good to see this backed up by independent sources eventually. A few engineering types have been poring over the technical specs, and some believe the claimed weight will only be possible with lots of expensive ultralight materials that wouldn't be possible in the retail price shown. Time will tell. If you do order a Stark Varg, remember to read the fine print first. For example, the Stark Varg has around 100 engine programs available, but only as part of a paid subscription. Be aware of what you do and don't get in the retail price. Personally, I hope the Stark Varg is everything they claim it to be. We will certainly find out as actual owners start to provide real-world testing later this year if the production forecast is accurate. We are keen to hear your thoughts. Do you believe the specs? Would you buy one?